What's this? Why is this new case back on my desk?
You know Calvin Willis?
I thought you said he was a lost cause.
Was a lost cause. Now, I got the detective coming in that worked on the case next week for a little check.
Well, I'm officially resigning as babysitter to the dean.
Yeah, the thing about old Calvin is, though, he might actually be innocent.
Right.
Now, I'm telling you, darling, you don't need a law degree or a cane pole to smell something fishy here. You remember that detective I mentioned?
Mm-hmm.
She was a meter maid about the time the city council decided that the old boys needed more women on the force. So they call in Miss Loretta Brooks, give her a badge, give her a gun, and tell her to go to work on this child rape case involving an 11-year-old girl. Her first case, right out of the chute, no experience whatsoever. Hey, I don't know how innocent he is, but that man ain't guilty.
I don't want to.